Okay, for the bay setting, so first, connect muna kayo dun sa serial number ng base. So, for example, ito yung base ko, yung 0025. Split lang natin yung connect. So, currently, connected na ako sa base. Click ko na yung base. Then, configuration. Check yung setting natin. So, ito yung ating setting file yung base. Work mode base. Startup mode, single point. Differential mode, RTCM 32. Cut off 10, BDOT 3.5, delay start 60, base startup dapat naka-check, naka-off ang record raw data, data link, internal radio, channel, pwede kayo magpalit ng channel kung anong gusto ng channel, be sure lang na kung anong channel yung base, yun din yung channel ng rover. Okay, so elevate as channel 1. Protocol, so pag-updated na yung ating STEC, normally SLEC yung protocol natin. Pero just in case yung mga luma pa na ano, na firmware, wala na kasi rito, no? Yung PCC. Okay, hanapin nyo yung PCC na merong 19,200. Okay, kung sakaling lang walang SLEC. Okay, so since may SLEC naman, and then FEC and scrambling, parehas na off, power should be high. So after that, click mo lang yung save and apply. So automatically, masasave na siya. Masasave and then masasend doon sa ating receiver. So dapat, okay.
Current work mode, internal radio.
Yan. So dapat itong ating current, ano?
So, current work mode, yung current, internal radio.
Makikita nyo dyan yung mga sinet nyo na parameters, no? So, base ID, channel, frequency, and protocol. Okay, so sa rover naman, of course, sa communication, disconnect muna kayo sa base, and then connect kayo doon sa receiver nyo na rover or sa serial number ng rover. Okay? So, let's say ito na rin yung gagawin ko rover. So, punta lang ako sa rover, no? Configuration, okay? Rover, edit natin. So, rover, work mode, rover, cutoff angle, 10 din. Okay, internal radio, data link, internal radio, channel 1, frequency, protocol, S-link, and then FEC and scrambling, parehas na off. So, pagkaya sinabi ko kanina, kung walang S-link kayo makita, yung PCC na 19,200, yun po yung select natin para sa mga older firmware version ng STEC. Okay? But most of the time, S-Link na siya. So, click natin save and apply.
Current work, internal radio.
At, makikita natin dito sa current natin, naka-rover na siya, channel 1, frequency 450, protocol S-Link. Yun. So, after mo magawa yun, your unit should be working fine na. So, mag-fix na yan. So, just in case lang na sometimes bila mag-single, so click lang natin yung rover. Kung nakakonect kayo sa rover, and then click lang natin yung apply. Para ma-reset lang yung connection nila. So, yan, mag-fix na uli kagad. Okay.
Sumulabas yung PCC.
Current work with internal radio.
Okay na yan. So, if you have any question, message lang kayo sa Servitech. Thank you.